never done that. That was fun. Jen Beattie, central defender. I've grown up with an incredible family that have supported me with it, with whatever decision I've wanted to take, whether it's been, you know, with personal life through studies and education or the career path I've chosen. Sport in general is quite a short career, especially if you're playing it at a high level. You never know how long it's going to last. And that was something that my mum and dad were always quite keen on me doing, is always having that backup plan. And whether you're 18 studying or 25 in the offices out here, just because although football's a full-time role, there's still so many hours in the day that you can be improving yourself. I studied marketing and I still do really enjoy that. And I'm lucky enough to be at a club that values that. That is a massive drive to hopefully post-football still be, you know, hopefully working for a club like this that values it and puts so much back into it as well, so that all members of staff can, you know, push their ability and push the club in that sense. I've always enjoyed what I do, and I know that I play and train my best when I'm enjoying it. So enjoyment, work hard, and the support system. Surround yourself with the best people that push you and don't throw you off track. The support system and your effort and work rate are number one for me. Whatever your career, Hayes can help you take it to the next level.